viewers, welcome to my channel Gourmet's Delight, and this is Faiza. If you like my recipes, please do subscribe to my channel. So today we are going to learn how to make walnut brownie with the caramel sauce.
Let's get started. I'm going to take 1 cup sugar, granulated sugar,
3/4 cup unsalted melted butter. I'm gonna whip this nicely. Into this, I'm going to add 2 eggs. And whip this well again. So into the strainer, I'm going to sieve this. I'm going to add 1 cup all-purpose flour. ¾ cup unsweetened cocoa powder. ½ teaspoon baking powder. ¼ teaspoon salt. I'm gonna sieve this well now. I'm doing this to avoid lumps. Now I'm going to mix this well.
I forgot to add 1 thing, which I'll be adding it now. Into the sieve, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon instant coffee powder to give it a good flavor. 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. To this I'm going to add 1/4 cup butter milk. Now I'm gonna whip this well. Into this I'm going to add 1/2 cup chopped walnuts. I'm gonna mix this well. So into my baking dish, I'm going to pour my batter. I had already greased the baking dish. Now I'm going to top this with 1/4 cup chopped walnuts. So this is done. Now I'm gonna bake this at 175 degrees Celsius for 20 to 25 minutes, or until the center is completely set. I had already preheated the oven for 10 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. Now I'm gonna bake this.
Meanwhile, let's prepare the caramel sauce. I've taken a saucepan. Into this, I'm going to add 1 cup granulated sugar. I have kept this on medium-high flame and I'm going to wait for the sugar to dissolve.
sugar has almost dissolved. Now I'm going to add 1/3 cup water. After adding water, I'm going to cook this for 8 to 10 minutes. There is no crystallization and the sugar has dissolved completely. Now I'm going to turn off the heat. After turning off the heat, I'm going to add 3/4 cup heavy cream. And I'm going to mix this well. If you find crystallization now, you can again turn on the heat, but keep it on very low heat. To this, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. Now I'm going to mix this well. Can you look at the consistency now? So this is done. I'm going to turn off the heat because there is no crystals in this. The sugar has dissolved completely. After turning off the heat, I'm going to add 2 tablespoons salted butter. If you're using plain butter, you can also use that and add 1/4 teaspoon salt into this. Now wait for the butter to melt completely. Once this is cooled, you can just transfer this into a jar and you can refrigerate this up to 1 month and you can use it. So my caramel sauce is ready. Let's check our brownie if it is ready. With the help of a toothpick, I'm going to prick this and just check. It's coming out clear, so this is done. I'm going to leave this for 10 minutes. I want it to cool down. Then I'm going to remove this. The brownie has cooled completely. Now I'm going to transfer this into this. Now I'm going to cut my brownies. Into my serving plate, I'm going to place the brownies. I'm going to top my brownies with 1 scoop vanilla ice cream. And now I'm going to drizzle some caramel syrup. So my walnut brownie is ready with the caramel sauce. If you like my recipe, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also click the bell icon to keep yourself updated with my new recipes. Do share it with your friends and family too.